is the Cat Mice, and welcome back to more NieR Automata. In the last episode, we did some side stuff around Pascal's village, and now we're still going to be doing some of those side quests, like this one up here. I couldn't figure out how to do this one for a while. Oh, come on, get up. But I realize now that I just need to do that. Okay, I know how to do this one. Oh god! Oh, I had that! I actually... Well, it's more complex than I was expecting. Let me try again. Yeah. Got it. Oh! Oh god! No, no, no. Yes! Got that. Got that one. Got Oh my god! Okay. I really... Alright, I got that one. Perfect. That's the one I can't even freaking do properly. It's that one. Great, I'm almost. Why is it turning like that? The arrow thing is turning. So freaking... Got that. Oh god. Okay, that's three. I had that! What are you talking about? Oh my god, really? hit me? What hit me? Okay? I want to know what actually hit me just then. Oh God, what the? That one went berserk. Okay, I got that one. If your logic circuits are this advanced, why are you behaving like that? Well, I suppose there's no point in pretending anymore. It's simple, really. If I pretend to prefer similar denominations of coins, the people around me are so entertained, they keep giving them to me. In this fashion, I'm able to earn far more than I would if I asked for larger units of currency. There's an important lesson here. The more of a fool people take you for, the more you'll learn of their true nature. Oh, but keep this between us for now, right? I need them to keep thinking that I'm slow. Here's a little hush money to smooth things over. I mean, oh, it's been updated.
I'm not sure I even know what it means to be smart anymore.
Reply unknown. Terms are too vague to formulate a reasoned response.
Don't I know it?
$10,000? Dang, nice. Alright, so what else do we have around here that we can do? Halfway inventor. How much do I actually have? So, oh, I have a lot. Wait, I don't need to go here. I think I can finally talk to this wandering couple update. Oh, Jesus, what the? Where is this halfway event? Did I go the wrong way? Getting lost here for some reason. This way. No, not even that one. Over here. No, fuck yeah, I'm just gonna go this way. Well, this is way out of village, right? Wait. What is this? It's the Forest Kingdom. Oh my gosh. And it's right next to this? That's actually insane. I did not even know that. That's actually cool. Cause that's where our next mission, main mission, is supposed to be anyway. Alright, let's see. Here we go, down here. Take this bridge over up here. I can't believe I'm about to do this. This is probably going to be the most idiotic thing I've ever done. Hello. You have currently invested in me a total of 100 gil. Would you like to possibly invest in the adventure of the world? Yeah, invest. Joy, elation! I not thought myself capable of such. And just between you and I know that I provide enough of an investment. I'll be able to provide certain dividends in return. Now then, what would you care to invest? 20G. Very wise, very wise. A shrewd investor knows to strike when the iron is hot, eh? I look forward to a fruitful working relationship in the future. Quite. 2 days later. Eureka, I've done it! Fish eyes and senses upon my new invention. Rusted clump. Broken circuit. Silver ore, down attack chip. Medium recovery. Nice. Meteorite lot of stuff. LS, but saying that the staggering work of genius has exhausted my funding. Would you care to make another investment? Yes. Another 20G. Very wise, very wise. Yes. Yes. I think it's 100,000 that I need. Choice sachet. That's all? That's all you can make. Again, I am gonna hate myself after this. Dented plate, crushed nut. Yeah. Alack and woe, I find myself once again strapped for the probable coin of the realm. What say you? Might as well be willing to loosen your purse strings and aid me the meager sum of 100G. Yes. The heart is willing, but at last the pocketbook is thin. Truly a pity. Are you serious? I have to actually give him a whole bunch? Aww. Are you kidding me? That's a freaking joke, aren't you? 100,000? I thought... Bitch! That little shit! Part of me is wondering, why did I do that? And the other part of me is, yeah, side quest. Let's... Okay. So... Toby! Please move your fat ass out of my way! And that's not even a joke. You have a fat ass!
Oh my god.
Okay. So, I think... Where do I need... Where's gonna be the mission? Because... Yes, we still have a lot of these side quests we can do, but for some reason... Like, some of them will stay quiet. Yeah, and there's that, and I've already done that. And it's not letting me do that again, so I don't know why it's there. But there's a lot of these that I tried doing before, but either the machines will stay silent, I don't know what to do, or if I do go to one of them, it just disappears out of sight, and I don't know what I'm doing. So I guess we'll just go to the main mission for now, and we just go near the tower, so... Yes, this way. But hey, we got a side quest done. And I'm a little pissed about that half-witted vendor one. Spending at least that much for junk, and then he asked straight up for 100,000. No. Bullshit. But I'm gonna have to go back and possibly complete that at some point. But here we are, where we need to be. Right over there is the Forest Kingdom. Is this?
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Knight?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but...
But what? You can't just leave a...
This job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. You're hard allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others.
Alright.
This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
So we can't go back out, so it's onwards. If I remember right, I know where the save point is.
Looks like the forest is just ahead.
Yeah, over there. Is he the Force King? was so neat. That was neat to see. I always thought the Forest King was for some reason A2. And she just took control of the forest. But nope, I was wrong.
These machines. They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
Alright, and here's the save point right here. And that's gonna be it for this episode here. I hope you enjoyed. In the next episode, we're gonna be heading to the castle. And we are gonna be fighting off against A2 again. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!